Damn Fine Adventures, just trying to notice a little something, weird noises coming from inside the toy hauler part of our RV. So here I am, I'm underneath the rig and I noticed a little something. So I want to flip this over. Well, we're going to have to, yeah. So here we are, we noticed that this guy right here broke on the welds. See that right there? Now if you look carefully, they did not weld it real well. Not the best. Not the best, even close. Hardly got any penetration here. And this is a cross member that supports the opening to our toy hauler spot. Now over here, we got the same thing. But that one moved quite a bit. And that one there, you can see hardly, I mean, one tiny little spot right there maybe was penetrated decent. But for the most part, there was no real penetration. They didn't do a real good job welding this. So we're gonna fix it. I'm looking up here. I mean, that's, seems like if you look carefully, there's a little crack right there. So yeah, we're gonna clean her up and fix this thing up, get her done right. Try to do this without burning our house down. Okay, that's it for now, and stay tuned. We'll give you the footage on the repair.
All right. Like I said, I already did the demo part of it, so I'll. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and grind this up, clean this up, so that we can have a nice clean surface to weld to. So put our eyes and ears in, we're good to go.
Side, so my lovely wife recording would like to switch sides with me and do the same thing. Over here, ready? Grab this hammer and smack it over. Same thing on this side. Now we're using stick rod because this is old, this has got this little rust to it and whatnot. So we're going to use a nice rod that's going to burn right through all that stuff. Typically you want to try and clean it up the best you can, but I don't feel like cutting that out right now and getting her too messed up. So we'll just go ahead and set up the welder and get going. reach over and grab me one of those rods, can you?
I think so.
Thank you.
Yep.
Woman's work is never done.
Better.
Not Georgie Dyer pretty?
No, it's definitely not Georgie Dyer. Not even close to pretty, but it's functional. Get your white claw back to you. Alright. Let's see if we can get something in here.
plugs can stay on it. It's that ugly. So that's it. All done. It was that simple. By the way, we did this with like a little 120 volt inverter. Works pretty good actually. Probably be a lot better if I hadn't. If I had actually welded in the past 10 years. So, besides a couple little MIG things, but I haven't used a stick welder in, yeah, it's probably been at least 10 years. So it is what it is. It'll work. It ain't pretty, but it's functional. And that's it. Good to go. And just remember, always keep it simple.